lost. Lost among the stars, you could trace the constellation of my body, the constellation of my life, shattered and scattered. Arms and legs and hopes and dreams splayed out askew across the heavens, lying flat on my back in the grass as my children run and blow bubbles in the sunshine, lying flat on my back in the street as cars surge past, the breath knocked out of me, lying flat on my back in a boat, seasick, floating across the planet to a new life free of famine and war. Coming from one tradition, growing up in another, and choosing to take the best of both to create something new, we stand strong because we are woven out of the stories, traditions, food, and audacity of our immigrant and refugee elders. Not just a cute boy's pickup line, we are a zigzag path of lights as we forge new identities and create real lives in this place. Together with our elders and sisters, we step forward to weave the night sky, night after night. Together with our elders and sisters, we step forward and fall in love with this life of work, family, joy, and sacrifice. Together with our elders and sisters and brothers, we step forward to build the bridge of magpies to bring together the beloved community where everyone is welcome, seen, fed, housed, reunited. We are home.
Thank you.